from the fact that, you know, growing up, I used to watch high school teen films religiously, to the extent I saw them as an educational viewing and thought they could change my life. Like the makeover transformation scenes, for instance, you know, where the protagonist is considered a bit of a loser, so she'd go away for the summer, and then come back in the fall. Had it made very minor alterations. Just took off her glasses. Brought a new skirt. She's walking down the corridor, and all the jocks are up against the lockers, like, Jim, here's the new chip. Wait a minute, dude. That's mess. Ah, no way, dude. She's like totally hot now. I'm gonna have to give her the respect she deserves. And I'd see this highly flattering reaction, and I'd be like, oh, I'm gonna try this makeover shit. And tried it, I did. Every single summer. Do you know how many new skirts I bought? None, because I didn't want to attend an American high school and so was required to wear a uniform. But I did wear a pair of fit glasses for a whole year, and I walked back into school come fall, and I was like, how do you like me now, boys? How do you like me of them still didn't like me. But one boy did take a particular shining to my minor alterations. He came to me in the playground and said, hey. And I looked up at him and I said, good thanks you.